peculiar. It's a Shure SM7, not a 7B. The current one is a, you know, pretty decent microphone, but it's not like the original SM7. And I found that the best microphone for Michael was the Shure SM7.
Mm-hmm.
And the original one.
So that's an interesting choice, because that's a dynamic microphone.
It is a dynamic mic, and everybody would think, oh, you want the best, so it's going to be a condenser?
Mm-hmm.
Not so.